Welcome to the moon.
Wow, sweet intro. All right, let's just start. Let's go with that. Wow. That was so good. Start the game, friend. Or, well, don't start the game yet, actually. That's a lie. Don't start it yet, because now we have to explain. Okay, what we're doing, we're doing a playthrough. Welcome to the moon. Suck. You're the worst, Brett. Okay, we are doing a playthrough of Borderlands, the pre-sequel. We just finished a Borderlands 2 playthrough leading into this. That was totally planned from the beginning, even though that makes no sense, because Borderlands 2 takes place after this game. We're professionals, though, so it counts anyway. We are going to be not talking during the cutscenes because we have not played this yet, and we have absolutely no idea what we're doing. So if you want to watch this for the story, you can, because we will also be
playing it for the story.
Playing it for the story. There you go. All right, Brett, let's start it. I'm so excited.
I am even more excited than you. Three, two, one.
Welcome to the moon. All right, be quiet.
Got some explaining to do, Tiger. Trained from childhood as an Atlas assassin with over 1,000 successful jobs to your name. Damn near killed my 2 best men before they brought you in.
She said we're her best men. That makes me feel good.
Ow. Here's how it is, Athena. I'm gonna ask you a single question, and if I don't like your answer, you will die. Aim at the prisoner. Now, I will ask you this only once. Why?
That is a long story. After the fall of General Knox, I wandered Pandora as a hired gun. One day, I received a job offer from a low-level Hyperion programmer. Come to the moon, it said. Hunt a vault, be a hero. I didn't trust Hyperion, but I was too hungry to pass up a paying job.
And what did you find?
Violence, insanity, and a hero.
Mute your mic, right? I can hear noises that you're making.
I'm not.
God. Amateur.
Gotta love these intros.
Throwback to the last 2 games.
I love these. They're my favorite part.
Have you seen the Borderlands 1? I feel like we can talk to you, then I feel like there's not gonna be any dialogue. So.
Yeah, I played a bit of it, so I've saw it.
Okay, so yeah. That one, that was when Ain't No Rest for the Wicked became popular.
Now we're off to the moon. Off to the moon.
To the moon.
Borderlands. The pre-sequel.
I like that color.
That looks nice.
It's a nice color. Oh snap. Classroom looks so out of place.
Wilhelm looks pretty sick.
Nisha. Oh, man. That could be... Oh, I thought that was going to be like an Indiana Jones-esque moment where he waved it around and someone was going to pull out their gun and shoot him in the face. That'd been great. Wilhelm.
He'd be pretty sick, though. The Enforcer.
As the Enforcer. Or just
Athena.
Athena as the Gladiator, I think.
Yeah, I think so. Gladiator, I think so. Right? Yep.
The Gladiator.
You're a beast.
Oh, snap.
She looks pretty sick.
As the Gunslinger, maybe?
Yeah, she'd be the Gunslinger.
think she's Gunslinger, yeah.
Oh, the Lawbringer.
Oh, Lawbringer. All right, close enough.
Same thing.
And Claptrap as the Frag Trap. Brett, that's you.
If I can change, I hope I can.
Yeah, you should be able to. I can't. I'd imagine you can't.
As Claptrap.
As a mistake.
It's a mistake.
Okay. I wonder if everything might have gone a different way.
Time to pick my character.
I guess you have to pick.
So Athena's sick, but that's who you are.
Yeah.
Wilhelm looks pretty epic. Not gonna lie. Wilhelm looks like a beast. Like he has battle gear and his thing.
Oh, his effect.
Yeah, that looks sick.
It's like,
what's this girl's name again? Nisha. She's just a nub. No one likes her.
Yeah, I don't think anyone.
So when I do this on my own, I think I'm going to play as Wilhelm and then Athena. Because Wilhelm looks sick, but like Claptrap, you can't not pick Claptrap.
Yeah, well, I'm not. That's a solid color. Confirm character. I am ready to go. I look so cool.
Ah, but Wilhelm looks sick.
Yeah, he does, but, well, just as long as you're not picking Athena, because I've got Athena picked.
Whatever, I'll do Claptrap. I like his thing.
His special ability.
Oops, yeah. You nearly chose us to play as Claptrap. Close one. I know you didn't mean to do that. You didn't, did you? A thing popped up telling me not to pick Claptrap.
Oh, that's awesome.
Whoa, hold on. You've met Claptrap, right? Annoyingly cheerful and talks a lot? You sure about this? Yes. Seriously, Claptrap? You've heard about his weird action skill, right? This is really, really what you want? Yes, it is. That was amazing.
That sounds awesome. Oh, Brett, here we go.
I'm so excited. Yeah. Oh. You sounded like a pubescent girl right there.
Oh. Man, that screws up my audio wave so much. Oh.
And thank you for answering Hyperion's summons. Unfortunately, the Helios space station is currently under attack by insane doll military forces. Please take this echo device. Now follow me.
Ooh, you've been rewarded with
10 moonstones.
I've been rewarded with 2 items as loyalty bonus. You've been rewarded with 500 points. As a loyalty bonus, for every 5 points earned, you gain a rank. The higher your rank, the more tokens you'll earn, which you can spend to grant special bonuses that apply to all your characters.
I didn't get that.
You've also earned 30 moonstones? Aw, sick. Hey, Athena.
This is so weird looking at you. I'm so used to looking at Claptrap and thinking that it's an AI, but it's... Yeah, I'll start with 2 weapons. You got an SMG.
Holy moly, I am actually... Oh my goodness, no way. Oh, unlocked. You have successfully unlocked the abandoned training facility. Look for its entrance in the Outlands Canyon. I can look at your inventory.
You can?
Yeah, come over to me. And press... come over to me and press Z. Press and hold Z. You can look at my inventory.
What? That solves so many problems of looking at each other's weapons.
I know. Isn't it amazing?
That's crazy.
Man, I feel so weak.
Look at your skills and your badass rank. All right, Brett, let's go.
I have 90 health.
I have 91. Oh, snap.
Oh, you're so cool.
Oh, yeah, there's that new type of ammo, too, for laser guns.
Oh, that's true. Okay, well.
It's next to grenades. I think that's it, at least. Oh, it's a loader.
Aw.
Fixed loader. All right, let's go.
I'm so excited, I can barely hide it.
All right, Jack is friendly in this, that's right.
Oh, that's true.
Just Jack, not Handsome Jack, though.
I know.
So I guess by the end of this, he'll be the leader of Hyperion.
That's what I'm kind of assuming.
Oh, it's so funny. There's two clash.
This is like the police officer clapped trap.
I wonder if your view is lower down than mine, because you're
shorter. Yeah, it is.
So do you feel really close to the ground? Like, because I feel like I'm about the same height as I was.
You. Oh, I have a stupid throw and reload gun.
Oh, mine's not. Well, I mean, does it really matter
no.
at this point, Brett?
Cowardly fixed loader.
I got a kill, Brett.
I did too. First kill of the game. Woo!
Oh, is this a laser pistol?
Already?
This is. My pistol's a laser pistol. Oh, really, Brett? Oh, really?
Do you want to be civilized again?
No, I mean the pistol that I already have, Brett.
Oh, I thought you meant the one that was on the ground. That's why I took it.
Nope. The one that I have.
Come on. Legion. Lost Legion Marine. Oh, what? I don't have melee. Oh, no, I do. I do.
Oh,
yeah, I know. That's why I'm. That's the perk of being Athena.
Oh, it's just like Zero all over again.
Yeah, he has like a blade.
Brand new cool weapons.
I know. It's gonna be epic.
So excited, Brett.
And it looks the same. I like the UI because it's amazing. Oh, look in the top left. It's different too.
Oh, interesting. Why is there a grenade there?
I have no idea.
It's only slightly different.
Oh, there's people shooting at us.
Oh, electrocution. Wow, I do a lot of electrocution.
Already?
Well, that's my laser gun.
That's your... Oh, that's right. You got a laser gun.
Oh, look at it.
Man, Jax sounds so cool.
Oh.
In over his head. I mean, he actually seems like a nice guy.
Surprised he didn't make like a handsome joke there. Dude, you are missing so many ammo things.
Yeah, but I'm going more. That's why I have you. I'm more the killer. You're the.
Dude, I'm the gladiator. You're the mistake. All right.
Man, I'm such a beast. Who's the one that
my
just killed most people?
It wasn't the last game. What's your melee, anyway?
What's my melee? His fist.
Is your slow? Because mine's really slow.
Oh, it's slow now, yeah, because we need to boost it up and stuff.
Can you boost up melee speed?
I thought you could.
Oh, I'm stuck. Wow, melee does like...
Oh, wow.
Brett.
How am I already? Man, that's sure. So like...
I feel like these guys drop more than they did in the last game.
The guns? Like, oh, there's a weapon crate already.
Whoa, Brett.
I am. I'm waiting for you.
You took the last... Oh.
Do you want me to help you? Because I really don't want to help you.
You're mean.
There's someone behind... Oh, man.
Well, this is bad.
We're off to a great start. You're not even on the ground. You're, like, wimping.
Yeah, you can't even fall.
I'm level 2. All right, so... you can take the Torg you want. I'll take the Jacobs because I like Jacobs. And I'll take
Jacobs.
The Vlad if then you can take that one.
Oh. Weapon display module.
This is so different. Like I was expecting like the same UI, but this is so different and I love it so much more.
It looks the same to me.
It looks the same to you?
The UI the HUD and yeah, you mean
that? It's a little different.
It's vaguely different. I mean, it was pretty much perfect before.
Yeah,
so
why change it?
Exactly. Cool. I'll just bleed over here internally for a while. Here, it's a super fucking... Why fix it if it ain't broke?
Exactly. Borderlands 1-1 was really hard, though.